10 plus 3v equals 1. The goal to this is to get the variable by itself, okay? Get the variable by itself. So you have to do minus 3 and minus 3 on the other side, okay? Minus 3 and minus 3 on the other side. So that minus 3 cancels out, and 1 minus 3 equals negative 3. So 10 plus v equals negative 3. So therefore, the answer is negative 3. Ah! Oh my god, I'm smart. What?